morning, friends. Are you ready to start our story time with our favorite song? Stretch up high.
I'm very, very tall. I'm very, very small. Tall, small. Now I'm a little ball. I'm very, very tall. I'm very, very small. Tall.
One more time.
I'm very, very tall. I'm very, very small. Tall, small. Now I'm a little ball.
Do you like to say hello to Tutu? Tutu, come here and say hello. Tutu, come here. Oh, she's playing her game. Maybe later we'll see her. So, folks, what are we going to read about this morning, my friends? Let me put on my red reading hat. Ooh, look at those eyes. Usually I don't have books with eyes. The Icky Sticky Frog. This is by Salina Yoon. And it's designed and illustrated by Salina Yoon and written by Dawn Bentley. So we're so happy to read this book today. And we want to thank the people at Piggy Toes Press. Piggy Toes Press, isn't that a fun name? All right, well, let's see what happens with the Icky Sticky Frog. On a pretty blue lake, on a big brown log, sat a very quiet little green frog. A fly flew by. Shh. Frog didn't make a sound. He just eyed the fly flying around. What do you think's gonna happen? Whoop! Out came Frog's tongue, so sticky and long, and slurp! The fly was gone. You see? A little bit of... Just as Frog was swallowing the fly, a colorful beetle came crawling by. You see the beetle? There's the frog in the water. Shh, Frog didn't make a sound. He just eyed the beetle crawling around. Whoop, out came his tongue so sticky and long, and slurp, now the beetle was gone. Oh, Tutu. The frog swallowed the beetle like he swallowed the fly. Then a green grasshopper came hopping by. Shh, Frog didn't make a sound. He just eyed the grasshopper hopping around. Whoop, out came his tongue so sticky and long. And slurp, now the grasshopper was gone. Frog swallowed the grasshopper hopping by like he swallowed the beetle and he swallowed the fly. And then he saw a pretty butterfly. Frog didn't make a sound. He just eyed the butterfly flying around. Whoop! Out came Frog's tongue so sticky and long, and gulp! Now it's the frog that's gone. Oh, man. And the butterfly's gonna make it, it looks like. What a funny story about Frog's sticky tongue. Whoop and slurp. But that big old fish made Mr. Frog gone. Well, I want to thank Dawn Bentley and Salina Yoon and Piggy Toe Press for this book today. And we want to thank Kimbo Music and Old Town School of Folk Music for our songs. Speaking of songs, we have one more. Do you remember what we do? After we read our story, we always do the same song. That's right. I Know a Chicken. If you don't have a shaker egg, you can make one out of things just around your house. We've got a video about it.
Oh, I know a chicken. I know a chicken. She laid an egg. And she laid an egg. I know a chicken, and she laid an egg. And she laid an egg.
Oh my goodness.
My goodness.
It's a shaky egg.
It's a shaky egg.
Now shake your eggs. Shake
chicken, and she laid an egg.
Yeah, I know a chicken,
and she laid an egg.
Oh my goodness,
oh my goodness, it's a shaky egg.
Now shake
such a fun story. I want to thank Lori Berkner and her band for letting us play that today. Well, we're ready for our scarf song. If you don't know the scarf song, it's really easy to learn, and we have a video all about it. You can get a scarf or a pillowcase or a dish towel if you don't have a scarf. Are you ready? If you're happy and you know it, wave your scarf. If you're happy and you know it, wave your scarf. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, wave your scarf. If you're happy and you know it's been around. If you're happy and you know it's been around. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it's been around. Now if you're happy and you know it, peekaboo. If you're happy and you know it, peekaboo. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, peekaboo. Now if you're happy and you know it, hide your scarf. If you're happy and you know it, hide your scarf. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, hide your scarf. If you're happy and you know it, throw your scarf. If you're happy and you know it, throw your scarf. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, throw your scarf. All right, guys. Well, I hope you had fun with Storytime today. I'm so glad you could join us, and we'll see you soon.